over there. Erebus over there. 30. Definitely in a POS up there. Getting shot by all the rats in the world. There's nothing there though. Like, it's an Erebus. A complex reactor. Dude, there's... there's nothing there that can kill us on there. Just a bunch of silos. So there is a Erebus in that thing there just chilling. I gotta go check it out. What if he's outside the thing? I could bump him. What the fuck? Yo! He's outside! Paging Tau AD right now. I'm gonna link it to system. I'm gonna link the fucking system. I need fleets up. I need sabers. I need to not get shot by this fucking guy. He's trying to warp. I cannot tackle it because it's a fucking Erebus outside. Yo, what are you doing, you big ass bus? Papa, papa. Now what? What, fool? Come at me. Yo, dude. Bubbles. Bubblers. Now. Bubblers. Fucking ASAP. I need to... do I keep bumping him? What do I fucking do? Do I just keep bumping, yeah? Just fucking keep bumping him? Dude, I don't... how? How does this happen? I just keep bumping. Yeah, I'm gonna bump it towards the pus now just to confuse him. Overheat again. 500 MN, let's go. Get all the speed in the fucking world. Cap up again. I just gotta bump him here, just out of fucking alignment. Desto's been linked. Get bubblers here. I need guys with big dick shit to come kill this thing. Help! FC, help! It's out. I'm gonna get a little bit more of a bump here. Don't bump it to the force field. I'm not gonna bump it ever far enough for that. I'm just gonna keep bumping it into a weird ass fucking direction. Go from here now. Everything back to him now. On my way, bubblers, please. I'm getting locked up by him. He's gonna Shrek me in two fucking hits. Is he missing me? Is he about to hit me? Am I gonna get Shreked? Is he just laughing at me? So many motherfucking questions right now. Does he have anti-capital guns? Does he have quads, whatever they're called? Alright, stop here. Now go bump him again, Bjorn. Fucking zero transversal, but whatever. Go behind him. I need myself a motherfucking bubble. Bump him there. He has Agrestus and he's actually hitting us a little bit. Now he's missing, so I gotta keep my fucking transversal up, boys. Yo, 1v1 me. 1v1 me, punk, come at me. I'm gonna go towards the pus and bump him again from this area. Bump him here, bump him away, confuse the absolute shit out of him. Cap up again. What moon is it? This moon. Get bumped. Ba-dum-ba-bum. Want to buy more bubblers and bumpers? Locals at 28. Dude, of all the fucking things that I thought I would find here. Get the fuck away from your paws, bitch! That's right, you get bumped, fool! Oh my god. I have linked the Desto several times in Beehive. I'm gonna link it one more time. Actually, no, I linked the wrong fucking thing. I'm here. Bubblers! You gotta go through an incursion to come here, though. Bumping him away from Celestials. Yep. Get bumped, fool. Yep. I need to bump him back towards the POS after this and away from fucking Celestials. Going back down again. Keep shooting him. Keep tackling him. Not that it actually fucking matters, because he's never gonna get actually tackled by us. Tau, are you watching? Do we have anyone fucking watching here? I got 13 cat boosters. Bring me more. I need to keep bumping. It's the only way to stop him from warping. Just to keep bumping him from 20 kilometers as hard as we fucking can. I gotta bump him this way now. Ah! Oh, bump down. No Celestials. You are right. I'll do that afterwards. Let me just get one more bump to him, okay? I'll bump him straight down. Thank you, Pollux. Oh, Jesus. Put everything in fucking weird mode. No! 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 He's fucking warping, boys! No, he's not. Is he? Wait, what? Where the fuck did the thing go? It looks like he's warping. Is he warping? No, I've got him locked, but where the fuck is the thing gone? The actual thing. I don't have the thing anymore. Keep bumping. I am. I'm keep bumping like I fucking can, dude. Still locked. Alright. I'm bumping like a fucking maniac, bro. I've got 12 boosters and then that's it, you know? I'm gonna stop fucking doing this because it doesn't actually matter. He's warping. I'm trying to stop him, dude. CC, please. 12 cat boosters. Going down. Keep bumping him like a motherfucker, Bjorn. PLTV. Generator, come drop this fool. Right now, please. I've still got him locked. I don't know what's going on. But just keep bumping. Try control 9 TP refresh. I don't even care. Too busy bumping. It's all I can do. Good luck with your Erebus, LMAO. See you later, Hinden. Need to go get ready for work. Alright, see you later, Hinden Peter. I'm gonna poke people. Please do. Alright, so I'm gonna keep poking him, bumping him down, yeah? Bump him from top to bottom. I'm trying. I'm just trying to get him not aligned to anything. I need to cap off again. What should we bring? Bubblers. Bubblers. Bubbles. And Cynos. Bubblers and Cynos. That's all I care about, yo. Just convo me. Dude, just get into my in-game channel and convo me back. Alright? We know we're near B. I don't care. Fucking come here. He's not in the POS. Just skip whatever you had planned doing. I need bubbles, please. How long can he keep the Titan tackled? Just bumping. Trying to bring bubblers. I'm tackling him by not letting him fucking align. That's basically it right now. Keep shooting him, Bjorn. Don't suppose you have a Cyno? Nope. Someone get a fucking Cyno ship here. Anything, boys? Need help? Yes, please, Harry Potter. Please bring me help. Wingardium Leviosa, a fleet right here, please. I'm bumping him away from all fucking Celestials I can. He's not in the POS either. Do I unluck him? Or do I keep him lucked like this? Because I don't know what his fucking health is. Not that it actually fucking matters, but... No!
I'm so sad.
Never mind. Don't self-destruct. 3 jumps, Sino. God damn it, dude! Next time, fly a hick. Yeah, because I'm always gonna just randomly find a fucking Erebus outside of a POS, right?